question, we are quite proud of our school, which has a history dating back over 1,000 years. To celebrate, we would now like to perform for you the Hogwarts March.
Well then, good morning ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Ollivanders, makers of fine wands since 382 BC. I am the Wand Keeper, and I sense a great deal of energy in this room. A great deal of energy. And I believe that it's coming from you. You, young lady, right there. You. Are you here for a wand? Please, come forward. There, please. All the way front. You might want to give someone your bag there. Right here for me, if you would. Very nice, young lady. Tell me, what is your name?
Louise.
Louise? It's a pleasure to meet you. Louise, you may know that every Ollivander wand has a core, powerful magical substance. We use unicorn hairs, phoenix tail feathers, and the heart strings of dragons. No two Ollivander wands are the same, just as no two unicorns, dragons, or phoenixes are the same. And you will never get such good results from another wizard's wand. Let us begin. Ah, yes. A wand of hawthorn. 13.5 inches long. Reasonably springy. Ah, yes. With a core of a phoenix tail feather. Tell me, which is your wand on? Lovely. I'd like you to take this wand, if you would. Very good. Now, young lady, what I would like you to do is I would like you to concentrate only on the tip of your wand. And I want to see if you can light it up by saying the incantation, Lumos.
Lumos.
Oh, dear. Not to worry. Meteorology's for Paco.
Definitely not your wand.
It has always been clear to those of us who have studied wand lore that the wand chooses the wizard. Tell me, when is your birthday?
26th of April.
Wand of willow, 10.5 inches long, swishy. Ah yes, with a core of a phoenix tail feather. I'd like you to take this one if you would, very nicely. Now let me, oh yes. See this ladder right here? Mm-hmm. I'd like you to bring it closer to me by pointing your wand at it and saying, Accio ladder.
Accio ladder.
Tricky customer, eh? Not to worry. I wonder. Yes. Why not? Another willow wand. But this time, with a unicorn hair. Perhaps this. Perfect fit. With a wand of willow, it is very good for charm work. It also tells me you are a joyful, peaceful lady. Remember, with a unicorn hair core, your charismatic charm will help you on your way. If I may.
Luigi, I'll number you.
One last time. Please allow my assistant to answer your questions and explain your options. Now remember, young lady, these connections are very complex. The wand learns from the wizard, the wizard from the wand. Pleasure to meet you. Off you go then.
Thank you.
Check out the footstep.
Thank you.